check now the starting five for both teams. First for the Stars. Russell is out there with Booker. They've got Towns. They'll be watching him boxing out, maneuvering for the easy baskets inside. They'll be counting certainly on his production. And it's Saric in at the four spot. And for the Elites, and it's the Duke standout and the big man from Chicago, Jahlil Okafor, dominating the paint. And it's Porzingis in at the four spot.
And it's just something about the Rising Stars Challenge. It gives each of these young players a chance to really do something special on a national stage, maybe for the first time in their professional career.
Good evening and welcome to tonight's broadcast of the NBA's Rising Stars Challenge. Always a great chance to see some of the top-tier young talent going head-to-head. This is Kevin Harlan along with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. Doris Burke will be reporting from the sidelines. And it's the Elites to start out. Here's Dunn. Pass to Porzingis. Let's the three fly. And good on the basket. Book it. Porzingis has got the opening field goal of the game for the Elites. You brought up the big stage these young guys are on tonight. For so many of the fans, Greg, who are still, you know, just getting familiar with these players, it really is a great welcome to the NBA moment.
It really is a showcase. And for each player, whether they have great moments or not, just being chosen to participate is a huge honor. And it says a lot about where they stand amongst their peers.
So it's the Stars now. It's a three-point game. Here's Simmons. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
And you know, the selection process for the Rising Stars Challenge, much different from what you get from the All-Star Game process. It's actually the assistant coaches from around the league who choose the 10-man team.
And he makes the first. And to dig a little deeper into the selection process, the assistant coaches must choose four backcourt players, Greg, four frontcourt players, and then have two spots they can fill from any position.
Yeah, and they also have to pick a minimum of three first-year players along with three second-year players for each team. And I'll tell you what, they did a fantastic job this year putting these two great squads together.
Heald, the pass to Valentine. Here's Heald, fires the three, and that one's good.
And he has come on really strong this season. Some of his performances in the first half have been terrific.
Yeah, and it wasn't something that very many people saw coming, Greg, but he's proven himself in a big way. I think there are great things ahead for this guy.
So it's the Stars now. The Elites able to drain the three.
Good!
And some players in the Rising Stars Challenge aren't especially well-known yet. But this young man is someone we've already become very familiar with.
It has not taken him long to really establish himself in the league. I mean, he's been logging a ton of minutes.
Here's Dunn, following the score by the Stars. Six on the shot clock. He had a nice open look right there.
As usual, neither team really grinding too hard at the defensive end.
And I think that's okay in this event. I mean, I say the more highlights, the better.
And we've got a collection of the greatest players in the world here. I mean, and playing in an event where they can really let it all hang out.
And that's exactly why we always come away with such great memories. I mean, because they really do try to give the fans as many highlights as possible. And they are the best players in the world.
And guys, since this game started back in 94, this has been a perfect warm-up for the All-Star Game. I mean, it has all the fun and excitement of the big game with the added element of introducing some of the great young stars to the league's fans.
Now here's Booker, passes it to Simmons. He dishes it to Russell.
You know what, tried to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
Yeah, he was one step late that time, Greg.
Just over 2.5 minutes played here so far in the first quarter. Now, here's Saric. Here's Towns. The shot from the low post is good.
Don't take your eyes off of him because he can make plays from multiple spots on the floor. Put the isolated cam on him.
Now let's send it down to Doris Burke, who was able to talk with head coach Tyronn Lue.
He spoke about what a fun time it's been getting to know the young stars who are part of the Rising Stars roster during this All-Star break. He said they are just wonderful individuals, and they have the drive to succeed. You'll be seeing them play in the All-Star game soon enough. I have to agree with them, guys.
And as always, Doris, thank you. Now, here is Russell.
Oh!
And unable there to get the go-ahead bucket. The Elites leading. There's the pick. Heeled the pass to Dunn. And the three ball is good. Dunn's got his first 3 points of the game.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass it.
Russell kicks to Booker. Screen by Russell. Booker inside. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Here's Heald. Pass to Valentine. Here's Porzingis. Valentine. Here's Heald. A three-pointer, no good. Here's Scott.
You know, we always get some great dunks in this game, and I think we could add that to the list.
Check out the reaction. Listen to that. I mean, that slam was a raise the roofer.
Here's Heald, defended by Booker. Nice shot by Porzingis. Porzingis has got 6 points.
You know, there's no better sign of how efficiently a team is operating than their assist numbers. And theirs are fantastic.
Just beautiful when they play the game like this.
Now here's Booker. He feeds it to Saric. Towns, covered by Okafor, kicks it to Booker. And they come right back with their own three-pointer. He has 5.
And they're just raining threes on both ends.
Boy, I love the answer. You come at me with the three, I'm coming right back with my own triple.
Porzingis can't hit. And here are the Stars now. Simmons dishes to Saric. Feeds it to Booker. Three-pointer. It's rebounded by the Elites. Porzingis has got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Heeled the pass to Porzingis. Here's Valentine. Dunn. The pass to Valentine. From outside, off the mark. Now Booker. He's got 5. And Simmons kicks to Russell. Buries the long-range jumper. Russell's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for 3. The Elites trail by 3. Dunn passes to Porzingis. Here's Dunn. Porzingis. He passes to Dunn. Here's Valentine. He's guarded by Russell. Valentine shot good. He's got 5.
And for a guy who hasn't been able to get a ton of minutes this season, great that he's had a chance to show off his skill set here tonight.
And he does have some skills to show off. I mean, his opportunity for more playing time is going to come soon enough. He just has to stay patient.
Gone 2 for 4 so far here tonight. Simmons dishes to Booker. He kicks it to Russell. Beyond the arc. Again, Russell missing.
You know what, though? Sometimes you can be too open. I think it may have surprised him, and that's why he missed.
Heeled the pass to Dunn. Here's Heeled. Here's the 3. And again, it's the Elites with a 3.
Not much defense to speak of yet here, guys.
Nope. It's been all offense, fellas, all the time here early.
Here's Simmons. He's got 5. Russell kicks to Towns. That one off the back iron and out.
You know what? You just cannot get much better of a look than that.
Exactly. I mean, no way you expect him to miss that shot.
And it's the elites with the ball. 3-point lead. Nice shot by Porzingis.
Seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
And that's because the ball is looking for the best shot, and it's really paid off for them during the run.
Here's Booker. The elites able to drain the three. There's the dish to Towns. Outside, Russell. Six to shoot to stop the run. A nice shot by Booker. Booker's got his third bucket of the night.
That's a layup for him. He's just too open.
Pass to Porzingis. Here's Dunn. Passes it to Valentine. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. The Stars trail by three. Russell with it. And Simmons kicks to Booker. Another three for the Stars. Here's Dunn. Pass to Heald. Now the feed to Okafor.
Yeah, nice strong finish there. Nearly a three-point opportunity.
Full throttle, pedal to the metal, attacking basketball. I like that.
The elites shooting their first shots of the night from the charity stripe. That free throw missing. The Stars making a switch here. He hits the second from the line. Here's Ingram. Now the pass to Ulis. Here's Luau. He passes to Ulis. There's the three. A rebound by Hazania. The elites leading. Dishes it to Mudiay. Connects from three-point range.
Not too much respect shown to him by the defenders.
Here's Ingram. Back to Prince. Pass to Ingram. Fires the three. And the shot is good.
And he found the perfect spot behind the arc there. Big gap in the deep.
Here comes Mudiay. Okafor sets the pick for Mudiay. Passes to Hazania. Drops one in from the wing. And the elites lead by three. So it's the Stars now. Ulis passes to Ingram. And he gets the bucket. 5 points in the game. And it's the elite's ball. Okafor sets the pick for Mudiay. Heel. And he sinks the shot coming off the strong pick.
And this game literally has been wide open as it gets.
Yeah, both teams completely neglecting their defensive duties.
Pass to Ulis. And that is good.
Not much in the way of defense being played here early on.
Well, you know how it works. I mean, both teams will be conserving their energy at the defensive end until later on. That's typically how this thing unfolds.
And so here are the elites. The Stars making the shot. Ripped away. Out of bounds, the elites take possession.
That's a major mental mistake. I mean, there's no other way for me to describe it. He didn't know where he was on the court. That's a basic fundamental. You have to be alert to where you are.
Turner's checked in for the elites. 110 left in the first quarter of the game. pass to Heal. Shot clock at 6. Shoots from the right block. And it's in off the backboard.
He's finding all kinds of ways to get it done. What a quarter he's having.
And the Stars have possession. They trail by 3. Pass to Llewellyn. He dishes it to Prince. Soft touch off the glass. Prince has got his first points of the night.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Yeah, I think they've got to ramp up the aggressiveness, Greg. I mean, if they don't, things are just going to get worse from here.
Here's Heal. He's got 10. He feeds it to Mudiay. He passes to Heal. And it's off from three-point range. They could retake the lead after trailing for a while.
Nice work to hang around and just give yourself a chance. Put yourself in position.
Prince, the pass to Ulis. And out of bounds as the Elites gain possession. Healed. No good. It's the end of the first quarter and not much scoring. It remains close. The Elites on top, leading by just 1. And we're back once again. The spotlight on the talented first and second year players here in the Rising Stars Challenge.
And it has been a fantastic game up to this point.
It certainly has. I mean, we know these young fellas can play, and they are putting on a show.
The Stars trailing.
And, you know, the officials not giving their whistles much of a workout here tonight. Very few fouls being called.
And most of that, Greg, is because they're not playing full-force defense. I mean, you're never going to see as much contact around the bucket in this game as you would ordinarily.
Lasagna, the pass to Embiid, and stolen by Prince. And here's the break. Here's Hollis Jefferson.
Oh, and the crowd goes crazy after seeing that finish.
Yep, a throwdown appropriate for the occasion. That's how to get these fans revved up and excited.
And here's Mudiay. Pass to Lasagna. Will not go. This is off the front iron. There's Ulis. Quarter number 2. We're about a minute in. Pass to Ingram. Here's Llewellyn. Ingram from outside the arc. And Embiid pulls it down. And there's the pass to Lasagna. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot 2.
I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Yeah, if you're going to foul, then make sure that you don't give a chance for the and one.
All right, we'll take a look now at how the points have been generated so far. A scoring breakdown for the Stars.
With the aggression they're showing early on, I mean, they're driving it to the hoop with authority and force.
And also knocking down the mid-range because they're making good decisions with the basketball.
Sarge has checked in for Hollis Jefferson. And good on the second, so he makes them both.
Probably as close to a sure thing as you can have at the free throw line.
Pass to Llewellyn. Here's Ingram. Kicks to Prince. Here's the teardrop. No good. The Elites go the other way with it. And now approaching 2 minutes of action here in the second quarter. Healed with the bucket. The Stars trail by 3. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
This is it to Ulis. Takes the lead pass. It's stolen. Now, here's Mudiay. He's covered closely. Turner with a screen for Mudiay. Lasagna drills the three-pointer. Now it's a 6-point elite lead.
A lot of space right there to get that shot off.
Not a very good job of the defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
Prince against Embiid. Pass to Ingram. Here's Ulis. The pass to Ingram. Down to five on the shot clock.
Not able to find it here in the second. He's off stride and off track just a bit after that one he had earlier.
Here's Heal. And there's the rejection. Here's Luau. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Prince outside. He passes it to Luau. Sinks the triple. The Elites leading by three. And the Elites decide to take their first timeout here.
Yeah, I think he just sees some things that can be improved and wants to get everybody back on the same page.
And usually that, to me, is a good use of the timeout. I mean, if there's something that he's noticed that can give his team a lift, I think he's got to try to take advantage of that.
The Stars making a switch here. Turner passes to Porzingis. Heald, defended by Booker. Here's Heald. 12 points for him. Pass to Valentine. Lock at six. Shoots from the elbow. Good on the jump shot. He has seven.
Whatever their plan was defensively that time, it didn't work. Not if it results in that shot.
Russell kicks to Simmons. Feeds to Booker. Elbow shot. The Elites pull it in. Here's Heald. Pass to Dunn. Here's Porzingis. Pass to Dunn. Heald. Front pass the arc. It's rebounded by Towns.
Well, it looks like he's cooled down a bit after hitting those two in the first quarter.
Now here's Booker. 11 points in the game. And Simmons kicks to Booker. Offline with his three.
Three triples in the first quarter, but he's yet to knock one down here in the second.
There's the pass to Heald.
Good boy.
Three-pointers off the mark.
Not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
And Simmons kicks to Sarge. The dish to Russell. And there's the feed to Towns. Good, and the assist goes to Russell.
Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
The Elites leading by three. Pass to Porzingis. Here's Dunn. He passes to Valentine. Buries it from three-point range. He's got 10.
I love his shot selection today. He set the bar for the rest of the team.
Outside, Russell. He kicks it to Booker. Dishes to Saric. Outside, Russell. Booker. And they wasted no time getting those 3 points back. Booker's got 14 points for the game.
Of all the guys you want to leave open out on the perimeter, he is the absolute last guy on the list. Attention to detail. Know your personnel.
Heald the pass to Porzingis. Tried to answer back, but that three is off the mark. The Stars trailed by three. Booker inside. And Sarge kicks to Russell. He dishes it to Simmons. It's intercepted. Here's Heald, defended by Booker. Passes it to Porzingis. Here's Heald. Pass to Valentine. Porzingis jacks up a three. Good three. Porzingis has got 12 points in the game.
And let's see, guys, if that triggers another little explosion from him after hitting three triples in that first quarter.
Outside, Russell. Yeah. Towns sets the pick for Russell. He feeds it to Booker. Lots of room. And good, as it just snugs right down through the net.
Just a positive force right now for these guys. And though his team has fallen a bit short, it's not because of him.
Here's Dunn. Simmons pulls it in. Simmons got three rebounds now in this one. Kicks it to Booker. Fires from deep. And the Stars another three.
Is raining threes here tonight, and he is going to continue to stay aggressive.
As he should. I mean, when you're having the kind of day he's having from long range, you're doing your team a disservice if you aren't shot hungry.
And the pass to Valentine. And again, it's the Elites with a three.
And boy, has he come alive. Since the start of the second quarter, he has been on fire.
Time called here. The Stars decide to talk it over. The Elites making a switch here. Okafor's checked in. The Stars trail by four. Now Russell. Right side, Russell. Feeds it to Saric. There's the dish to Booker. Valentine grabs the board.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
Okafor. And Simmons kicks to Russell. The feed now to Booker. There's the pick. Screened by Russell. Pass to Booker. The Stars again missing.
Well, that defense went from poor to no defense at all.
And when he's open like that, you don't see him miss those looks very often.
Passes to Dunn. Here's Heald. And stolen by Booker. Russell with it. He passes to Simmons. Gives him the lead pass. Here's Towns. Lays it in without an inch of room around him. Towns has got four this quarter. Here's Heald. Pass to Dunn. Fires from 18. Can't get it to go. Nice D from Russell. The Stars trailing. Here's Booker. But he gets it back. Second shot opportunity. To the inside. Towns. He nails it, and we're tied up. Towns has got 10.
And that's what you like to see from a competitor, really able to just shake off that poor first quarter and focus on the here and now.
Gunshot's good. And the Stars have possession. They set the pick. Outside, Russell. He kicks it to Simmons. And he gets that one to go off the front iron. Simmons got his third basket of the night right there. The pass to Dunn. Here's Heald. He's guarded by Russell. Okafor, the pass to Porzingis. Over Booker. Sinks it. And the shot from Porzingis. Porzingis has got 14 points.
I love how he used his height advantage on that shot.
And he had the nice soft touch with it, too.
Booker dishes to Saric. outside, Russell. Fades. And the rebound goes to the Elites. Okafor's got three rebounds now in this one. Has to Porzingis. Shoots it. Rebounded by the Stars. Towns has got rebound number five here tonight. They set the pick. And Simmons kicks to Russell. Dishes it to Booker. And he misses the go-ahead basket. The Elites leading. Dunn passes to Valentine. He feeds it to Okafor. Here's Valentine. Passes it to Dunn. Shot clock at six. To Porzingis. And out of bounds as the Stars gain possession.
No clue where that pass was going. That is a brutal turnover.
He dishes it to Russell. With one on the clock. And he gets the bucket. Russell's got five. And that'll do it for the first half. Game time. Stay with us, folks. We'll get back just after halftime to start the third quarter. And we now return to the Rising Stars Challenge, a great night for young fans and the best young players in the NBA.
Oh, to be young and athletic, just a ton of energy out there on the floor tonight.
Yeah, you know, like we see every year, these young guys are super excited to be playing in this game, and that excitement comes out onto the court.
There's the screen. Sarge dishes to Russell, kicks to Simmons. Just five to shoot for the lead. That's good. 8 points for D'Angelo Russell.
There is no way. No way a player like him can be left wide open like that. Did you pay attention to the scouting report?
The pass to Hield. Here's Valentine, defended by Booker. Here's Hield. Pass to Valentine. Hield, defended by Booker. Hield with the bucket. He's got 14. Second half just getting started. About a minute played. Here's Simmons. The dish to Russell. That's good from 17 feet away. Russell's got 5 points now this quarter. Here's Dunn. He passes to Porzingis. Here's Dunn. And we're just about a minute and a half into the third quarter of basketball. That's good.
Just a late reaction there from the defense, and he is always going to finish that one.
The Stars with the lead. And Simmons kicks to Russell. There's a screen. Feeds it to Saric. Back to Russell. Shoots the three. That's good. Russell's got 13.
Nothing but money for him to start the half. They've made all three of their shot attempts.
Now the Elites with it. Pass to Valentine. Here's Dunn. And he gets it to go.
Boy, did he burrow his way in there, and the D just sort of backed off.
Dunn's gone 67% from the field, 4 of 6. Russell passes to Towns. Back to Russell. The feed to Booker. Releases. And the shot falls short this time.
Yeah, but they're 3 of 4 to start the second half.
Pass to Hield. A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. Now the pass to Porzingis. Here's Valentine. Here's Porzingis. He's guarded by Russell for the tie. Nice shot by Porzingis. Porzingis has got 16.
He is setting this place on fire, fellas. His shooting has been off the charts.
So it's the Stars now. And Simmons kicks to Russell. Dishes to Simmons. Back to Russell. Fires for three. They get it back. Towns. And at last, they get one to fall. 12 points for him.
Where's the box out? Some easy second chance opportunities there.
Those kinds of mistakes drive me crazy and will absolutely derail a team's chance to win.
Timeout called, the Elites. Porzingis. Here's Hield. From the line. And he overshot that one, missing.
But only the first miss of the second half. They've come out here with authority.
Simmons dishes to Russell. He kicks to Saric. He feeds it to Booker. Towns. Six on the shot clock. A shot. A nice shot by Booker. Now it's a 4-point Stars lead. Here's Dunn. He's got nine. He dishes it to Okafor. The baseline jumper goes down.
Wow, he was just wide open there. That's way too easy.
Hustle with it. Towns sets the pick for Russell. Kicks it to Booker. Let's it go. The Elites pull it in. Here's Dunn. Passes it to Hield. Here's Dunn. Defended by Booker. Here's Hield. The dish to Okafor. It's rebounded by Towns. Towns has got rebound number 8 now on the night. Simmons passes to Saric. Outside, Russell. It's good from long range. Russell's got 11 in the second half.
This guy knows how to get it done. He knows what he's doing out there. A nice job from the three-point line this half.
Pass to Valentine. Here's Dunn. And it's going to be a 3-second call. The Stars making a switch here. And the Stars leading by 5. Here's Ingram. He's got 5. And there's the pass to Llewellyn. Six to shoot. The Stars need to get off a shot. And he hits the jump shot. He has 7. Here's the Elites. And here's Moutier. Azania, the pass to Moutier. Here's Azania. Lets it go with a 3. And that one's good. Azania's got 10 points.
That's the kind of D that you're not going to find success with, guys. They've got to get a hand in the face.
Pass to Llewellyn. Ulis takes a 3. No good from Llewellyn.
That's a look you cannot pass up. It's also one you shouldn't miss.
Here's the screen. Passes it to Hazania. Pass to Porzingis. Puts it up. And that one's on target from the wing. Now just a 2-point Stars lead.
Good ball movement. He put that pass in the ideal spot, right where it needed to be.
The pass to Ewis. Feeds to Towns. Pass to Ingram. Dishes it to Prince. Here's Luwawa. Hits the three-point bomb. He has six. And it's the elites with the ball. Now here's Moutier. And it goes as the official calls the foul. Count it. He'll shoot one more at the free throw line. And guys, let's get your take on the scoring breakdown for the Stars.
Guys, the passing we've seen from them has been tremendous. Very unselfish.
Yeah, and the other thing that they've done well is they've really attacked the gaps of the defense with quick, decisive drives down the lane.
The Stars with the lead. Here's Ewis. He passes it to Towns. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. Towns has got 14 points for the game.
Yeah, the drive to the bucket was great, but the finger roll was even better.
Now, Moutier, he has six. That's good.
Really a good job recognizing the mismatch, just going up for the shot with that huge height advantage on that possession.
Now a timeout called by the Stars.
Yeah, you know what? I think he thinks he can make a few improvements to how things are going on right now.
Yeah, you know, coaches always are looking for ways to tweak things and change it up a little bit, no matter what the situation is. That's what coaches do.
The Stars making a switch here. Simmons has checked in. Passes to Ewis. Here's Luwawa for three. And Embiid pulls it down.
Something that's kept this game close is the fact that the rebound stats for both teams are almost identical.
The battle to a standstill on the boards has really been something to watch, and the game's not over yet. We'll see if one of these teams maintains more energy than the other going down the stretch.
On the clock to tie. Rebound by the Stars. Here's Luwawa. 6 points for him. The feet to Towns. Pass to Ewis. Here's Ingram. Launches a three. And the rebound goes to the elites. Embiid's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. They set the screen. Moutier. And he hits it to tie the game up. Moutier's got 7 points here in this quarter.
Give an assist there, not for the pass, but for the solid screen set on the inside that freed him up and made the layup possible.
Luwawa, the pass to Towns. There's Ulis. He kicks to Towns. Backs in. He feeds it to Simmons. Fades away. Shot is off. The elites go the other way with it. Moutier with the ball. He's got 10. Leads him in there. There's the pass to Porzingis. Heel. He dishes it to Embiid. Good on the 13-footer. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back. 1:58 left here in the third quarter. Pass to Ewis. Kicks to Simmons. Here's Ingram. They need this one. Offensive rebound. And Towns gets it to go. Towns has got 16 points.
That's the kind of aggressive and assertive play they need as we get closer and closer to crunch time.
You're right, Clark. Just continue to pound it in the paint and get those easy points inside.
Moutier with the basket.
Offensively, it's been a perfect quarter for him. He hasn't missed a single shot.
Here's Simmons. He has 7. Drops in the layup for 2. One 12 left in the third quarter. And here's Moutier. 12 points for him. Embiid the screen. Moutier passes to Hield. Five to shoot. It's rebounded by Towns. Towns has got double-digit rebounds now in the game. Here's Ulis. Ingram passes to Towns. Back and down. Lays it up and in on the nice reverse. Towns has got 18 points in the game.
I like it. I like it. He broke out the fancy finish there.
Now 8 seconds separating the two clocks. Here's Moutier. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
So I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Yeah, if you're going to foul, then make sure that you don't give a chance for the and one.
The Elites shooting their sixth and seventh free throws in the game. No good on that one. The Stars making a switch here. And he sinks the second. Here comes D'Angelo Russell. 16 points for him. He passes to Ingram. Back to Russell. The dish now to Simmons. Passes it to Luau. Russell. 1 second left. No good. We're at the end of the third, and we've still got a close one. Stars lead by one. Welcome back, everyone, to the Rising Stars Challenge, where the NBA's youngest, brightest stars take the stage.
And it's not hard to tell just how much fun these young guys are having out there tonight.
That's exactly right. And the same goes for the fans. I mean, they're having a blast, too. What a terrific event this has been.
And not as many turnovers as we often get in this game. So good to see both teams taking care of the ball.
Yeah, it really is. I mean, surprisingly, very well controlled for the most part. Sometimes things get a little wild out there, but not so here.
And he gets it to go. Dunn's got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here for the Elites. The Stars trailing. And Simmons kicks to Russell. Pass to Hollis Jefferson. Back to Russell. Here's Hollis Jefferson. Outside Russell. From the arc. And he gets the bucket. Russell's got 14 points here in the second half.
Wow, fantastic performance from the arc here in the second half.
Here's Hield. And the pass to Dunn. We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. Valentine shot good. Went right down to the wire here, Clark. Still anyone's ball game.
Both teams really invested now. I mean, this is the type of game you love to win, and you'd hate to lose it.
Yeah, and after all the energy both sides have expended, both teams still hungry for the win.
And the basket good. 22 points for D'Angelo Russell.
It's as if the defenses have just given up.
Yeah, you know, the pace has only picked up the deeper we've gotten into this game, which is remarkable. It speaks to the endurance and stamina of these teams, and it's also been a lot of fun to watch.
And that one's good, Jokic.
How about the purpose with which he's crashing the backboards right now? Some hard-earned second-chance points.
To Hollis Jefferson. Here's Ingram. Three-pointer. The rebound by Turner.
He's not exactly striping them from deep. He had one three ball in the first half. Still bageled in the second.
Dunn passes to Hield. Six on the shot clock. They turn over the 24-second buzzer, signaling the shot clock violation.
And those are the kinds of mistakes that are magnified when we're talking about a game down the stretch.
The Elites making a switch here. Okafor's checked in. And it's the Stars' ball. Pass to Hollis Jefferson. Here's Ingram. A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. And he gets it to go. And the Stars lead by two. And so here are the Elites. Pass to Dunn. He passes to Valentine. Hands it from downtown. 19 points in the game.
And the three-point shot has just been money so far tonight.
And there's the pass to Hollis Jefferson. Feeds it to Saric. Dishes it to Russell. He kicks to Saric. Pass to Simmons. Up again. Great positioning on the putback.
Excellent work to turn that miss into 2 points on the tap in.
Hustle points, I believe they call them.
Yeah, how great are his ball instincts there? Just having a knack, really the instincts to just get after it on the backboard.
Here's Valentine. Dunn passes to Jokic. Lock at six. Here's Dunn. It's up a three. That's good. Dunn's got 9 points now in just the second half.
Man, this has just been back and forth all game.
Boy, it's been fun to watch both teams trading shots and trading leads. Boy, it's been tight, neck and neck down the stretch.
Russell passes to Ingram. Shoots a fader. The Elites pull it in.
You know, not sure if he's playing to the crowd, but no need for the fadeaway on that shot.
Passes it to Heal. Count it, and the foul. That's on D'Angelo Russell.
A great job getting the ball inside right now. Coach really wants them to show some physical presence and toughness here in the second half. And that's exactly what they're doing.
Towns, he's checked in for the Stars. Booker comes in for Hollis Jefferson. The Stars trailed by five. The feet to Booker. He dishes it to Saric. Kicks it to Booker. There's the triple. There's the bucket. Good. Booker's got 24 points.
This guy is simply having a great game from outside.
The Elites with the ball. Pass to Valentine. He passes to Heal. Shot clock at six. A second chance effort. And that one's good. Jokic. And the Elites lead by four. So it's the Stars now. Now, here is Russell. And Booker kicks to Towns. He feeds it to Booker. Now the dish to Russell. And the Stars, another three.
He's been much more effective in the second half than he was in the first.
Here's Heal. The pass to Dunn. Pass to Valentine. Six to shoot. Here's Heal, defended by Booker.
Look at the big fella working on that possession. He knows how to fend guys off and get those rebounds.
The drive by Russell. Passes it to Ingram. The tray. And it's Jokic with the rebound. The Elites leading. Here's Dunn. On target from 13 feet. Dunn's got 11 in the second half.
Sometimes folks forget about his decent mid-range jumper. He can knock those down all game given a chance.
They set the pick to tie it up. Count that one. And it's a tie ball game.
Their third three-pointer in a row.
Adjustment time for these guys. The defense has to make some adjustment here.
Pass to Heald. Here's Valentine from downtown. It's hauled in by Saric. Saric has got 6 rebounds here tonight. Feeds it to Booker to take the lead. Good, and the assist goes to Russell. Russell's got his 6th assist on the night.
You know, it's really hard not to notice the difference in the passing of these two teams today.
It's a stark discrepancy when you look at the assist column and you see that difference as far as the fluidity in their respective offense.
And the Elites call time here. The Stars making a switch here. Simmons is checked in. Porzingis passes to Okafor. Goes straight through the defender for the dunk. Draws the foul. He'll go to the line. That one is on Towns.
And not known as a rim rattler. I mean, he's usually kind of rooted to the floor, not elevating to the rim.
Well, Greg, with his length, he doesn't have to go far to get to that
point.
Rim.
I tell you what, guys, he got it right there without a problem.
That one misses for Okafor. Now Towns. Dishes to Saric. And right on target. Good. And the Stars lead by 2. Here's Dunn. He passes it to Valentine. Healed for the 3. Rebounded by the Stars. Saric has got 7 rebounds in the game. Al Russell. Saric with the screen for Russell. Clock at 6. From deep. They get it again. Towns kicks to Booker. There's the feed to Russell. He dishes it to Booker. Screened by Russell. Another shot. Can't hit. Now the Elites take it the other way. Here's Heald. But 3. Rebound by the Stars. Saric has got rebound number 8 now on the night.
But still, eventually, you got to feel like he'll start knocking those down again.
There's a good screen. Booker dishes to Russell. He kicks it to Booker. Takes the 3. It's hauled in by Porzingis. The Elites trailing. Dunn passes to Heald. Here's Dunn. Here's Porzingis. He's guarded by Russell. Nice shot by Porzingis. Porzingis has got 21. Time running low, guys, and somebody has got to win this one.
This game, as close as it's been, you really hate to see it come to an end.
I agree.
Yeah, well, who knows? We might need overtime in this one. It's been that kind of a game.
Out of bounds. The Elites take possession.
Elites ball.
Done. Now the pass to Heald. Pass to Porzingis. And the 3 off target.
Rare you'll see him miss such an open look.
And Simmons kicks to Towns. He feeds it to Simmons. The dish to Saric. This is it to Simmons. Booker, 5 on the clock. Again, the miss by the Stars. And there's a minute 45 left in the 4th. Pass to Dunn. Here's Heald. A 3 ball. And he gets it to go. Now it's a 4-point Elite lead.
This is someone that can really hurt you from long range. He did that to a degree in the first half, and he's doing it now.
Now a timeout called by the Stars. They're down by four. 1:35 left to play in the final quarter. And the Stars have possession. Outside, Russell kicks it to Towns. The jump hook, good, and the assist goes to Russell. And that's 20 points for Carl Anthony Towns. What a difference in this crowd right now, Clark.
Yeah, they're breathless, nervous, and quiet.
That was a big-time shot. That's how you silence a building.
Timeout called, the Elites. They're ahead by two. There's 1:26 left in the game. There's 1:26 left in the fourth quarter. The pass to Hield. Here's Valentine. Hield from deep. It's hauled in by Saric. Saric has got 10 rebounds here tonight. So active. Right side, Russell feeds to Booker. Corner shot. And it ends up out of bounds. And they'll keep possession. Back to Russell. Dishes it to Booker. Offensive rebound. Towns. And they're going to count the bucket and send him to the line. It could be a three-point play. He sinks the clutch free throw.
And how big was that? He is just so reliable, so confident.
Here's Valentine. 34 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Six on the shot clock. From downtown, nails the tray.
As clutch a shot as I have ever seen.
In a word, gutsy.
Now a timeout called by the Stars. They're trailing by two. 23 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Outside, Russell. The feet to Booker. Back to Russell. He passes to Booker. For three! The three won't fall. And they commit an intentional foul. We'll see another one of those so they can get into the penalty.
Honestly, just doing what they have to in order to get the basketball back.
That's a good foul, though. I like that. I mean, clock management crucial at this time of the game.
Timeout called, the Elites. They're up by two. 7 seconds left to play here in the fourth. And now they decide to foul intentionally. He drops the first one, and that makes it a three-point lead. And so he drops them both. It's a four-point ball game.
No mistakes there. I think you can close the book on this one, guys. It's done.
So it's the Elites taking the W in a close one.
I can't say enough about how well all of these young men competed here tonight. A great show for the fans and a clear picture of just how many talented up-and-comers we have here in the NBA.
Greg, no doubt there are some future greats among the players we saw here tonight, and we're pleased to have brought you all the action. So now for Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan saying good night, everyone.